Good evening.
Good evening.
My name's Fred St. Laurent. I'm the Vice President of the Homeowners Association at Keystone Development. Have been for 4 years. I'm a homeowner on the lake. Have two children. I have three children and a grandson. My two boys are at Lambert. It's great to see that tonight. And Commissioner Tan, you're my commissioner. I voted for you. I like your restaurant too. I love that place. When I
voted for the board, my politics.
What's that?
My food could be better than my politics.
Well, I'm not here to discuss politics, but when I do look around at everyone here, I see neighbors, I see taxpayers, I see business owners. Okay? I don't see a board, I don't see lawyers, although I feel surrounded by lawyers at times tonight. I'm not a lawyer, I don't play one on TV. I put that in my letter to you. I'm a homeowner, you know, and a businessman myself.